And the wreckage of a historic World War II aircraft carrier has been found at the bottom of the Pacific Ocean. Microsoft co-founder Paul Allen's search team discovered the USS Lexington with its guns, aircraft, and other equipment in remarkably good condition. It sank in 1942, more than 500 miles off the coast of Australia during the Battle of the Coral Sea. Quite a find.
Amazing.